A groundbreaking today in Brighton for the Adams County Veterans Memorial. That will be built in Riverdale Regional Park. Representatives Jason Crow and Ed Perlmutter were at that groundbreaking this morning. The memorial will be built on the shore of Manholt Lake, that's actually extending into the water there.